Actually, he realised how close it was, didn't he? We'll sit down there if you want.
Thank you. Thank you. so you probably wouldn't be leaving.
You know, there's only so long she can keep doing that journey at this age. You know, she's definitely, you can tell she's exhausted. As much as she loves going out on the train. She got the train, then she goes through London, and you know. But so anyway, I just didn't mention anything. I just text my brother back. So it's always like, I feel like I'm always sort of dealing with it on my own. And I thought, you know, well, wasn't it? You know.
Yeah.
Are you ready to feel 20 years younger?
Yeah.